G-Unit makes the crowd get loud. So put on your A-game, crush the competition, let the best man win. Cause it's me against you. Turn the toe blow for blow, I can guarantee you gonna lose. You make the crowd get loud. So put on your A-game, crush the competition, let the best man win. Cause it's me against you.
That's why I fade out of picture as a defender. Fade out.
I noticed John Williams didn't even think about going up for the reaction. He knew he was coming. A little too slow, couldn't shoot the ball. Running up, always going to do stuff better. God, speaking of throwing, Parakowski gets back in the game. Positions to make fouls. Whoa, there's a little tired. A lot of guys taking their time. And Mr. Thomas came to play tonight. Absolutely stoking the basketball. Putting the team on his back. Literally makes 9 threes. Is that for 5 for game? So it's a battle rebounding for the first shooter.
Kenny Thomas really trying to get himself about 3 feet away from the goal and anticipates where that miss is going to come off. Here he is trying to post up the smaller Ellington.
Wow, what a shot.
Get something done on the perimeter. As much as you want to throw it inside to Parakowski, this is where...
And
I think it'll be important for them to get him going a little bit, to kind of balance their intentions of getting the ball.
Fairfax, Virginia, and Radford comes right back with a steal. Kenny Thomas taking it down the middle, floats it up and in. And that's going to be another...
I'm wicked inside. You should see me when I'm flying from the free throw line. We ain't on the playground. See his rules to this game. Shaking with the crossover, then I move through the lane.
Competition at the best man
for the season.
I'm wicked inside. You should see me when I'm flying from the free throw line. We ain't on the
playground. See his rules to this game.
Shaking Thomas, this is out the window.
I'm wicked inside. You should see me when I'm flying from the free throw line. Lean on the playground. See his rules to this game. Shaking with the crossover, then I move through the lane. You looking at the clock while I'm looking for the rock. Ain't a player who can stop this killer jump shot. And I still got
17th, and he's the guy they're gonna go to if they need some long range
transition defense. The best tool for transition defense is communicating over the lane.
The defender didn't know what to do. He didn't know if he was gonna take a charge or what.
That's why I fade out of the picture as a defender.
Oh, you notice John Williams didn't even think about going up for the
He's done it his entire life. In the first half, he came out and he set the tone and pace by attacking the rim. And once you attack the rim, the opposing defender has to give you some leeway defensively. You can't put that much pressure.